A man was killed at a movie theater in Wesley Chapel, Florida, on January 13th. Witnesses say a man who was seated with a woman in front of another couple was texting on his phone inside the theater. The man seated behind him was bothered by the noise from the phone, and the two began to argue. When the man in front stood up, the man seated behind pulled out a gun and a shot was fired. The man in front was killed, while the woman he was with was injured.